welcome back to Castle Coliseum, where it has been 615 days, but not one more. And they steal it away. And they have a three-on-one break. And it's lobbed back from a length and a bunch with a forceful two-hand. Long, but an offensive rebound. Ogiako, he goes in strong. That's down, and he's fouled. Rips the pass on the hammer corner, extra top Couture, bingo!
And it's good to have him back in the castle.
Murphy at the horn for three, and he banged it in. Takes it back top, rotate right side, down to Ogiako, dunk number six. Got it to Gassan, driving it off balance, somehow scoops it up and in off the glass with a right hand. Tonight. Hokies will improve to 1-0. 82-47 is the final. Virginia Tech, they move to 1-0.